So now what we are showing is duplex to duplex sheet to sheet pasting. So Kishorbhai is taking around 230 GSM sheet. Which is, you can see it's completely pasted. Now he'll put it on another sheet and then he'll pass it through a roller pressure section. So the table for your convenience which we have given. So he's manually aligning the sheets and he'll be putting it to the roller pressure section. Covers, so that is our roller pressure machine. So covers are given in such a way, they are all given for safety. Operator's hand would not go inside. So as we are using this So as we can see here that we have a roller pressure section. Sheet is passing through two rollers and they are properly pressed. You can see here that they are completely pasted, properly pasted. You cannot separate them. After drying, it will be harder. So he's trying on with another sheet. Process is very simple. You can again see that glue is completely properly applied on all edges. It's again manually aligning the sheets. You can see that there are angle gauges given. It's putting it in the roller pressure section. So after passing through roller pressure, you can see the sheet is pressed and pasted together, which you can use for tag manufacturing, box manufacturing and many other processes. So what he'll be taking trial next is he'll taking art paper. Is taking art paper. Now you can see the such the adjustment will be very very easy. Kishor bhai ne ulo paper nakhwano hai. Ha chal sir. Ane niche karo. He'll be adjusting the machine. In the same setting he'll be putting it. Ane niche karo. Fit plate niche karo. Ha niche karo. Na na MM niche karo. Ha karo niche ji. કરો હજી નીચે હા બસ હવે નાખો થશે રિટર્નરમાં આવશે સપોઝ ધીસ ઇઝ વી આર શોઈંગ બીકોઝ ઇફ યુ વોન્ટ ટુ ડુ થિન પેપર પેસ્ટિંગ ઇન ધ સેમ સેટિંગ એઝ અ થિક પેપર પેસ્ટિંગ યુ કેન ડુ ઇટ ધીસ વે વી ઇઝ પુટિંગ આર્ટ પેપર ઇન ટુ ધી ગ્લુઅર એન્ડ યુ કેન સી ઇઝ કમિંગ આઉટ આફ્ટર ગ્લુઇંગ એન્ડ ઇવન ગ્લુ ઇઝ અપ્લાઈડ નાવ હી વિલ બી પુટિંગ ધીસ પેપર ઓન ટુ ડુપ્લેક્સ શીટ ઇઝ અલાઇનિંગ. That's a manual aligning, but you can do much more with this kind of setup. And he's putting the sheet. You can see that with art paper is pasted with duplex sheet. You, as you are doing digital printing, you may find your own application for this kind of things. The next which we are going to take trial is with this. You already completed gluer. Sheet to sheet pasting, 130 GSM to duplex pasting, and now we'll be taking trial with the corrugated single facers. More trial with the corrugated single facer. Haji ek Kishor bhai, aap paper ek baar chalai do bijo. He's again feeding the paper into the machine. He'll be pasting one more paper like that, and pass it through roller pressure. Sheet is going. You can see this is completely well pasted onto the. It's well pasted with the duplex board. Yes.